God, what would I buy Hopper? Probably a pack of cigarettes, because he's been in Russia not having any tobacco for a while. 11, might buy her like a pet rabbit or something, just something so that she could, chill out a little bit, stop, killing. It's been a stressful time for her, just something to just pet on the couch while she watches TV. I think that at this point is the only Hopper family we have, right? I mean, he's had a little bit of a romantic dalliance with Joyce, but we don't know if those families are going to combine just yet. And we don't know if that relationship is strong enough at this point to survive.